You want to know about us? Seems like everyone does these days. It's simple. Too much money and too much power is held by just a few people. And it's only getting worse. So, we decided to do something about it. Let's go.
It's a haiku, I'm something like you. My drink and drive too, work 9 to 5s when I was in high school. These shoes here don't come out till June. This my pick, I'll crop you. Married to the game, said my I do's. Got a window seat like Erykah Badu.
Hi everyone, I'm Jim Ryan, President and CEO of Sony Interactive Entertainment. I'm delighted to be here today to introduce what's next for PlayStation 5. We're now into the third year of the life cycle of PS5, and we've been fortunate to have so many fan favorite titles released on the platform. What's even more exciting is that developers are just scratching the surface of what's possible with the gaming experiences that they create. Today, you'll get a glimpse into some of the most breathtaking and imaginative content that will be coming to PS5 and PlayStation VR 2. And now, what you've all been waiting for. Enjoy the show.
Super Earth, our home, our way of life. But freedom doesn't come free.
No! Sweet liberty! No!
Look familiar? Scenes like these are happening all over the galaxy right now. And you could be next. That is, unless you make the most important decision of your life. Prove to yourself that you have the strength and the courage to be free.
Join the Helldivers.
Experience true freedom.
Requesting air support.
The freedom to travel the galaxy and secure the resources we need to build a better tomorrow. The freedom to encounter fascinating life forms and introduce them to our sophisticated technology. The freedom to make new friends and represent the best of what Super Earth has to offer. Become part of an elite peacekeeping force and work together to spread prosperity, liberty, and democracy. Become part of something larger than yourself. Become a hero. Become a legend. Become a Helldiver. Becoming a Helldiver may result in decapitation or morbid addiction. Not all Helldivers survive.
Sir, it's the hand.
Follow.
but do not engage.
Maybe engage a little.
Nightblades have established a stronghold, and Kirkin seems to think you might not get me killed. Jury's still out on that one. Haven't had enough yet?
We haven't given them enough yet.
Your men killed my family. Don't turn your back on me!
What's your plan? Knowing you have only 66 days to live. Just run away. At the end of the day. You know better than anyone else.
You're suicidal!
One last toast, and we're all done.
What's your plan? Knowing you have only 66 days to live.
Get my heart back.
A new world awaits you, full of dangers and mysteries, signs and wonders, things that I in my garden could never have imagined.
Think of the world we could build if we believed in ourselves. If we truly believed in what it means to be sentient. To face the universe without fear or delusion. Imagine vast cities full of life and light. Great towers rising towards the sky. So much would be possible. If we still have faith.
Thank you.
Ready for the Foam Star Party?
Welcome to the land of Mojo. Here we find Jot, the plucky squire, and his friends, Violet, Thrash, and Pip. Our heroes protect the land from the villainous sorcerer, Hungrump. They adventure to the edges of their realm and even beyond. There, Jot finds a whole new world to explore, with dangers, surprises, and attractively furnished accommodation. Our heroes must battle Hungrump across the two realms if they are to save their beloved land from his diabolical designs. Off the page and into adventure!
in silence through the night. What a thrill. I'm searching and I'll melt into you. What a fear in my heart.
I'm trapped here. In this nightmare. I write to escape. Every word is a step forward. And a darkness.
I'm glad you're on this case with me, Anderson. It's right up your alley.
The victim was one of their own. FBI Special Agent Robert Nightingale.
So you knew our victim?
Only the rumors. He was chasing a writer.
Someone knew they were here. Was playing a game with them.
The killer left a message.
It's for us. The text is about us.
We were all trapped in a horror story. The horror story wanted us dead.
There's something. I'm forgetting. Something important. Something's not right!
Easy now. First things first. What's your name?
Welcome, Hidden One. You have died and been reborn.
A way to get you inside without being seen. You could bribe the guards to look the other way.
I shall see what flavor best suits me.
Embrace the fear. Quiet it. Find the stillness. And let go. Is yours, Basim. We will be watching.
I've crossed paths with many during my journey for true strength. I've also met my share of enemies, opponents I had to overcome. My journey knows no end. I will continue to do what I have always done.
When you said you were seeking strength, despite having no real need to do so, honestly, I thought you were a complete idiot.
Masters, he was set up.
I'm not nearly strong enough to chase after a monster like that.
It's probably worth looking into this nice shawl business.
That power seemed to be the Satsui no Hado. Was it simply a trick of the senses?
Bison? He attempted to set the world under his heel through violence. A veritable madman.
When you go looking for strength, it's not like a game. This journey doesn't have a real ending.
Street Fighter VI.
from the dragon's flames.
You need only believe in your own destiny, Arisa.
Of course. That begs the question. If he's a mere mummer, then where might our true Arisa? Empress Nadinia's life is in your hands, Sir Arisa.
Praise be, for only the Sovereign's guidance can lead us true. Long live the Sovereign of Ramon!
Welcome back for another week of career fulfillment and minimal social interaction. We know how challenging it can be to find a place where you feel that you truly belong, and to find a job that treats you mostly with respect and only infrequently with contempt. For that reason, we are excited to inform you that you did an adequate enough job the first time around to have you back. Also, there were no other applicants. So strap yourself in and get motivated to an appropriate degree. Because you ain't seen nothing yet.
Forgive me, Father, for I've sinned. Like, a lot. You see, everything started 2 years ago when I met Fred. And ever since then, it's like I see his face everywhere. And lately, I've started to develop some destructive tendencies. Whoosh! We have here.
Bro!
Well, what's a bit of armless fun?
Hello, uglies.
Blah, 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 blah. And since I met my new best friend, I guess I get a little overprotective. Okay, very overprotective. Now, I'd love to sit here all day and chew your ear off. I'll be right out, boy. But as you know, time waits for no man. Catch you later, Fred. Who's a good boy? Woo! Looks like today's gonna be a scorcher.
Chatter referring to neurosynaptic tech, but they've gone dark. I don't have to remind you what's at stake here. We need that intel by any means necessary. He's connected to a mind synchronization device. This is cutting-edge interrogation tech. We're out of time and out of options. You've got to go in.
Yet another lamb to the slaughter. Well, come on then. Let's see what you're made of. Impressive.
I'll admit,
you made a good team on the battlefield. But don't forget, this is my mind, my war, my rules.
I need you to focus. The clock is ticking. You have to adapt.
Back again? Pathetic! Your heroics mean nothing!
You're getting close. You're approaching the center of his subconscious.
You think you're a threat to me? I'll never talk! They'll never break me!
I don't even know where to begin. You've missed so much. We've slain gods. Vanquished nightmares. Fought alongside those who we once fought against. I wish you could have been there.
Yeah, me too, kiddo. But hey, I'm here now. Wherever the hell here is.
Thank you for joining us today. Before we get into our final game, I have a few announcements to share. At PlayStation, innovation is our passion. And that applies to not just what games you play, but how you play them. Later this year, we will launch a dedicated device that enables you to stream any game from your PS5 console using remote play over Wi-Fi. Internally known as Project Q, it has an 8-inch HD screen and all of the buttons and features of the DualSense wireless controller. We look forward to sharing more information in the near future. I'm also pleased to reveal our first ever PlayStation earbuds, which will bring next generation audio immersion to PS5 and PC. They simultaneously connect to smartphones via Bluetooth. New wireless technology will deliver lossless audio with low latency, giving you outstanding sound quality while you're playing. Look out for more details soon. We hope today's showcase demonstrates our continued commitment to delivering experiences that surprise and delight our players. I want to thank all of you for your unwavering support for PlayStation.
Slow in your old age, Sergei. A fate you will not share. I have been in your shadow for hours, but you sense nothing. Pathetic. I asked for an equal, and this is what you find.
Sir, perhaps a new hunting ground.
Hunt begins.
Assad sighted in Queens. Closing in now.
Cover the door. The beast could be anywhere.
Track Connors to the Harlem Fish Market.
Lizard.
I'm on it. Sounds like Craven's checking off his
head. We don't have much time. Move.
Guess we'll chat later. Woo! Genki, the lizard's loose at the fish market.
Must be sushi night.
You still got that hunter drone you hijacked?
Been really tough hiding it from my mom, but yeah. I'll boot up and see you there.
They got here fast. Can't let him find Connors, or he's done for.
Spread out. If you find the lizard, don't engage alone. Look at those fish. It's been feeding.
Never saw it coming.
So, how's the hunt going?
Watch out for his low power!
Judging by the 3 tons of dead fish, not well.
Where are you, Connors? Garage might lead to him. Connors tore through this place. He's out of control.
Picking up Lizard's trail.
He's still eating. We can catch him off guard. Genki, get behind me. It's just his skin.
Doesn't that mean he's getting bigger?
Hungrier, too.
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah. Genki's tracking him.
Hey, Mr. Parker. Mr. Spider-Man, I mean.
but the data's incomplete.
Okay, I think I got a lock.
Genki, wait, you chill.
That wasn't me.
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so...
Let's go!
Connors. Harry's dying, and he's the only one who can help.
We won't. You take the drones, I got the jet skis. You cool if I borrow this?
This is really, really exciting.
Keep it tight, man. Watch out for those drones.
Don't worry. They think I'm a friendly.
In fact, a saltwater tidal flat. Spider-Man is fighting on right now! Everybody down!
Help the tour boat!
Right, I've got the metal murder bird!
I warned you about going after Connors. Now this is on you. Poison clouds, is that all you've got?
Almost done here. Civilians are all safe. How you looking?
This gunship won't quit.
I'm right behind you. We'll take it down together.
No time. I got you.
Time to go boom, boys.
Oh, no. Spider-Man, it's got defenses. Spider-Man, hang on. Good, Pete. I saved the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
You sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
He's not normally like that, right?
No.
He's never like that.